time for the prize is Horizon! And here's the grand master of the game, Larry Emdur!
Hey, welcome to the Price is Right.
Thank you, mate. Just a little bit uncomfortable with that.
Hey, how you going? Thank you, everybody. Brody, that is going to be my new ringtone. I really need that to happen every time my phone rings.
I like
Welcome, everybody. Player now here.
Right, nice manly start to the show there. Let's find someone else to meet, Larry. Who wants to be first?
Big fella, how's it going?
Good, we're good.
You look like a good contestant.
Oh, thank you.
You'd be ready to go then?
A bit cold.
Are you cold?
Yeah.
Give us another hug, I'll warm you up. Here we go. We're playing Danger Prize. Perfectly said, Harry. All right, this game is called Danger Prize. See that price up there of $148?
Yeah.
We need to dodge that. If you can dodge that, then you will win everything here.
From Big W, first up, Harry, it's a hi-fi and a barbecue. This stainless steel four-burner barbecue includes a side burner perfect for wok cooking. And for music to cook by, this sharp hi-fi component system has high-performance sound via powerful two-way speakers. Next up, it's a GPS and a bread maker. Wake up to hot, freshly baked bread with this Breville Baker's Oven. It bakes a variety of loaf sizes and bread styles. And this Navman Easy 3.0 GPS features easy-to-read LCD screen, spoken street names, and premium safety alerts. They're from our great friends at Big W. And, of course, the price is right.
Brody, you're a good man. Harry, thank you. This is what we're going to do. Yep. Got to dodge the $148. So if you can do that, if you can give me three safe prizes, not choosing anything worth $148, you're going to win everything. What's your first up?
OK, I think the barbecue.
Barbecue? Barbecue is not worth $148, according to Harry there, Cam. Yeah.
Right.
Next safe item. Next safe item.
The oven.
The oven? Oven's not worth $148. Cam, is he right? Close. That's a good one. One more.
GPS.
What do you reckon? You sure?
Yeah, I think it's a GPS.
Yeah, you know how much GPS is?
No.
How much
I'm
is
not.
It? How much do you think it is?
I think it's about
$250,
$300.
Yeah, all right.
Maybe.
Let's If the GPS is not $148, or you've got that look on your face. I've seen that scratching the beard look. Oh, I wonder if I'm doing the right thing. Look before.
No,
what do you think?
It's GPS.
Stay strong. GPS is not $148. Cam, is he right? He'll win everything of yours. No! How much for the stereo, mate? Obviously, that was going to be $278. We had to go. Harry, bad luck, mate. Big W voucher for you.
Good on you.
All right, good to see you. And now, up you go. You know, we're looking for two highest money winners here. That's how it works. We're back for the showcase. Harry's just walking around. Just walk around. No, you're right, mate. Just help yourself. My studio is your studio. Back after this.
Hello. Tonight in 7 News, parents warned after a baby's hurt in a car park abduction attempt. Petrol prices coming down. When you can expect to find $1.20 a litre. How shoplifters are targeting Sydney stores and what you can do to stop it. Plus a special honour for a rugby league dad. That's coming up at 6.
This show was brought to you by Big W, where the price is right every day.
Fantastic audience, we are having a great day out. Brody, who's next?
Contestant number two, who will it be? Get ready, get excited. Alyssa Calderieri! Come on down! Straight down there, my darling. You are the next contestant on the prize, is right!
Alyssa, come on down. Hey, welcome. Good to see you.
I'm so excited.
What? Don't be nervous or anything.
I can't believe I should have chosen.
Did Brody scare you? Is that the problem?
No.
Should we get a nice, easy game to play?
Yes, yes.
All right, it's called Secret X. Here it is. X. This is a good game, Melissa. This is good fun, this one.
Yes.
You like knots and crosses?
Yeah.
You'd be good at that, because if you're really good at it, you're going to win this.
It's a Nintendo gaming pack. And look, it's Johnny Ruffo! Play all day with this Nintendo 3DS kit, including two consoles and starter kits, plus the Carnival Wild and Sonic Generation games for hours of fun. It's courtesy of our good friends at Big W. And, of course, the prize is right.
Johnny Ruffo, come on down! Johnny! Folks, big round of applause! Johnny, how are you, Matt?
I'm very good. How are you?
Welcome, welcome. Come on down to the prices, right? This is great to see you. Stand right there. Don't move. Now, you are here because you said, you told me you used to watch this show with your great-great-great-great-great-great-grandfather.
Well, it wasn't quite great-great-great-great. Maybe just great.
But you love The Price is Right.
I do love the show.
And you are a busy man, right? You've been doing a bit of that dancing stuff. You're touring New Kids on the Block and the Backstreet Boys. How's it going?
Very good, very good, very good. Thank you, thank you.
Now, guys, what's going to happen here? I'm going to give you one X for free. Alyssa, you can take that. Behind one of these question marks is an X. We're going to eventually try and line up three, get them in a line. Big game of noughts and crosses. You can put that wherever you like. Go and do that now.
Am I choosing or...
Yeah, you help, choice? Help. You've got to help them, mate. You've got to help.
All right.
What do you think, folks?
Top left. Some guy reckons top left. I reckon up here. Let's do it.
All right. That is a popular spot for it, got to say. A lot of people start with that one. Now the opportunity to get a couple more X's. Brody, please.
OK, guys, first up from Big W, you can get fit and have fun at home with this Zumba Fitness DVD pack. Six great workouts on four DVDs will have you shaking it all out to the Zumba beat. Maybe Johnny can give you a demo. There you go.
Yeah, can I just say, as you were reading that, Brodes, Australia, you need to see Johnny Ruffo's Zumba move.
Okay. That's my Zumba.
All right, let's play to win. $88 or $48, you guys work it out. Johnny's here to help.
I don't know. I reckon 48.
What? I reckon 48.
Well, 48, let's
do this. If his dance partner is a Zumba
she's
girl...
She's like the number one Zumba teacher going around. So.
Yeah, Luda's unreal at this. So $48, we're going to have a look at this now, Renee. Bang! That's it. Thank you, Luda. Turns out Luda's also pretty good on the blender, so this is going to be easy for us as well, Rhodes.
Next, a multi-purpose blender from Sunbeam with three speeds plus pulse setting for the perfect consistency. They're both from our friends at Big W, and the price is right.
All right, what do you reckon, guys? Talk it through. Have a chat.
69 or 99? 69.
99's too much. 69 under Johnny's guidance. 69, yes or no? Yes! Two more X's, guys. Now you've just got to get three in a row. Keep in mind, behind one of the question marks, there is a secret X. That's what we're trying to line up. So here we go. You can take them one at a time. Put that wherever you like. Go on, guys. Line them up.
So we need we have to obviously put it on the opposite side. The opposing
side. Yeah, well, yeah, sure. Got to get three in a line.
All right, one here, one
there. Here is it.
That's it.
Oh, see, that's a good combo.
Wow, that's
I've got to say.
We've got.
Strategically, that's a good combo because it does cover a lot of ground. Definitely. If behind this question mark there's an X or this question mark there's an X, then you have won absolutely everything. You get to take Johnny with you as well. Renee, spin this around. Let's see. Have we won ourselves this? Yes! Win-win! Nice work. Good stuff, guys. Go and have a bit of a look through your prize package. Thank you, Johnny. Back after this on The Price is Right.
Like you're having a baby.
You're having my boyfriend's baby.
So!
It's gonna be great.
New Winners and Losers starts next Tuesday.
You're married.
Whoever married Catherine, it's not me. I'm choosing you.
An evil queen who'll stop at nothing to keep her secret.
He's not yours. Find somebody else.
So you made your choice.
Seven's Once Upon a Time, tonight, 7:30.
We've got the
superstar Johnny Ruffo here, and I don't know, I'm nearly 50 years old. Is it too late for me to learn how to moonwalk?
It's never too late.
Is it okay with you folks? Sorry, a break from the floor. All right, mate, I'm ready.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
You gotta keep like this, just like this, like this.
All right, maybe it is too late.
It's too late. All right, Johnny Ruffo! Never know who's coming out from behind those doors, and we never know who's coming down these stairs. Brody, it's you.
Contestant number three, you don't need to know how to dance, but you do need to know how to win. Are you ready? Get set! Blondie Britler! Come on down, Blondie! Hey! G'day, you're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hello, Blondie. Watch your step, watch your step. I gotcha. I gotcha. Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
Sorry?
Thank you.
Thank you. No, thank you. You having fun?
I can't even think at the moment.
Oh, you might have
I'm
to have...
I'm having a great time.
You might have to think a little bit to play this game. It's called In the Bag. Let's do it. All right, Blondie, this is what's going to happen now. We are playing It's in the Bag, and if you win this, not only will you win this great prize, but I will teach you how to moon dance because I just learned it myself. Let's have a look at the prize.
It's a shopping spree, Blondie. You will be the most popular parents in town with up to $1,500 to spend on a big range of toys with something fun for every kid on the block. And so they always look their best to choose from a great range of kids' clothing. It's from our great mates at Big W and could be yours if the price is right.
Nice one, Brodes. Thank you. Blondie. Okay, we have got five grocery items over there and we have got four bags with prices on them. Got to take the items, put them in the bags where they belong, all right? Where the prices are right. Brody, talk us through.
Okay, listen closely. First up from Big W, for smooth skin and a close shave, Gillette Series Face Scrub. It's 100 mil. Next, the Wilshire Barbecue Brush with scraper, scourer and scrubber for a clean Barbie. Next, a 56-sheet lint roller. Clean up pet hair and lint from clothes, car and furniture. And stop mould and mildew with his damp red container with refillable absorber. Finally, the original cheese-flavoured snacks, a 110-gram box of cheesels made from real cheese.
Rhodes, thank you. One of these items is $7.97. You tell me which one that is, Blondie, please. Over there,
$7.97.
The lint roller.
The lint roller, then, $7.97. Sarah, thank you. Let's have a look now for something worth $1.88. What do you think, $1.88?
The cheesels.
Yeah, could be much else, I wouldn't have thought. Cheesels, then, Sarah, please, $1.88. Thank you. Next up, $10.48. The priciest item over there, what do you think?
The damp rid.
The damp rid, then, at $10.48. And $5.96, what's it going to be? There's only two left, the brush or the face scrub? Brush or...
The face scrub.
Face scrub. OK, from Gillette. Thank you very much, Sarah. And we are all here. Now, he told us the lint roller was $7.97. Push that red button. Let's see what happens. We get that right? Yes, nice start. That's a good start.
That's excellent.
Let's hope it's all that smooth. $1.88, you said, for the cheesels. It was a popular choice in the audience, got to say. Sarah, yep, give that a hit. Yes, that's good, that's good, that's good. The damp rid, $10.40. Oh, what?
No idea on that one.
No idea. How did we go with no idea? No. Oh, no. And what was down the end there? Maybe, yeah, the brush.
Never mind.
Sorry about that. Would you like to know how to moonwalk anyway?
Yes, please.
All right, we're going to do a showcase soon. We're going to moonwalk now. Here we go. Back on The Price is Right. Don't go away. No, we're both back.
In 7 News at 6, parents warned of school closures with teachers threatening to strike next week. The acting Prime Minister's attack on Gina Rinehart over her stake in Fairfax. The foreign buyers who've snapped up $200 billion of Australia. Plus the cancer wonder drug approved for use in Australia. See you for the news at 6.
In the Rafters season final, anything could happen. Every time we say goodbye, walk
away, I can feel my heart break. You're pregnant. Getting married.
Mum! I'm pretty sure this is what I want.
What'll it take to bring Julie and Dave back together?
What's going on?
The season final of Pack to the Rafters, tonight on 7.
This show was brought to you by Big W, where the price is right every day.
Welcome back to The Price is Right, where Alyssa is our big money winner and she got to touch Johnny Ruffo. Wow! Harry and Blondie, meanwhile, locked in a little bit of a tie. We're going to break that tie by showing you this fantastic Swiss Eagle ladies' watch. Swiss made, of course, and features genuine Swarovski stone set in bezel with a genuine mother-of-pearl dial. It's compliments of Angus and Coot. Now, Harry and Blondie, one bid only. Whoever gets the closest without going over goes on to tackle Alyssa for the big showcase. Harry, your bid.
325.
325 is locked in. Blondie.
200.
$200 locked in also. Our price, $299. Blondie, you're up. Well done. Bad luck, Harry. All right. So it is now Blondie and Alyssa doing battle for everything you see now.
It's a luggage and cutlery sets. Yes, be proud to serve your family and friends with this stylish Maxwell & Williams cutlery set. The 58-piece setting includes knives, forks, dessert spoons, soup spoons, salad servers and G-set. It's from Maxwell & Williams. And this quality luggage from Antler has everything you'll need for an overnight stay to an overseas holiday. There's a large case on rollers, a beauty case, shoulder tote, garment carrier and document bag. It's courtesy of Antler Luggage. Check out this next prize. It's so big we had to put it outside. It's a brand new 4-foot trampoline! Except it's not 4 foot, it's 12 foot. I'm 4 foot. Check it out, it's got padded springs, a full net enclosure. Both kids and your mum and dad are gonna love it. Because it's made of galvanized steel, it's gonna last forever. Check out this next prize. It's a home entertainment package and an outdoor dining setting. Yes, update your outdoor dining decor with this designer four-piece furniture setting from Keta. The stylish table and chairs are easy to assemble and made from UV-stabilised materials. And how about this Samsung 51-inch full high-definition TV? What a way to watch on this flat panel screen with superior sound. And for movie nights, team it with this Panasonic Blu-ray player and enjoy the premium picture quality or record on the 500-gig hard drive. The outdoor setting, the home entertainment gear and this awesome trampoline are all available at our very own priceisrightshop.com.au. And what about a brand new car? The Nissan Micra is a real city slicker with keyless entry and push-button start. The Nissan Micra Ti includes the highest levels of comfort and luxury and is packed with the latest safety features. With a tiny turning circle, it'll get you into the smallest of spots. It's from Nissan, and this fabulous showcase could all be yours if the price is right.
It's a great-looking showcase, Alyssa and Blondie. Now, good luck to you both. I'm about to give you a price range. You'll make some bids until one of you gets the exact dollar amount. Whoever that is comes over here. We play for everything for everyone at home. Check it out. Alyssa, I can tell you this showcase value between $26,000 and $27,000. It's your bid.
$26,500.
Higher.
$26,600.
Higher.
$26,960.
Higher.
$26,980.
Higher.
$26,999.
Lower.
$26,995.
Lower.
$26,993.
Lower.
$26,991.
Lower.
$26,989.
Lower.
$26,987.
Higher.
$26,988.
Yes! Blondie, bad luck. Alyssa, come with me. Let's do this thing. Let's win everything. Congratulations. Well done. Wow.
This is, what a great day out for you.
Check it out. The Maxwell and Williams cutlery in this showcase for you. The antler luggage also. The action trampoline, and we'll hose it down, I promise, after Brody's jump dome. The Corfu outdoor setting, you can grab that from pricesrightshop.com.au. The Samsung TV and Panasonic Blu-ray. And there is your brand new Nissan Micra. It is the TI model, and let's lock it in its rightful spot. Hey, $26,988 in this showcase. You need to lock them in from least to most. Once you lock them in, be careful, right? Once you lock them in...
Where's the trampoline?
That's where they... Trampoline's outside. We couldn't get... It's too big, we couldn't get it inside. All right, once you lock them in, they stay. 40 seconds on the clock. You ready for this? Ready to start the clock?
Yep.
On your marks, get set. Go, number one. Least expensive. Clock's ticking. 10 seconds is gone. We need to make a decision. Yes? Quickly. Outdoor dining, take it up and lock it in. We need to make some quick decisions here.
Trampoline
then goes up and locked down.
Cutlery
then. Cutlery is there. And then leave the way it is. Leave the luggage. Leave the TV. $26,988. Now. Were you confident with those decisions? I'll tell you why. Because you didn't look up there once. So you're so focused on this, do you think...
Yeah, I could hear them and I was just looking like so, trying to remember what was there.
Think you got them all right?
Not too sure.
Not too sure. All right, let's light up now the price of the TV for you. $2,198.
Looks all right.
Luggage needs to be less than $2,198. Light it up. $1,119. If the cutlery is less than $1,119, that's good. The trampoline, light up the price of number two now, the trampoline. $5.99. What do you think?
The one I'm not sure about is the outdoor setting.
Should we light it up? It needs to be less than $599. Light it up. No, cutlery, how much? $401. Those two had to just spin around. I'm sorry about that. You had fun. You got to meet Johnny Ruffo, so it was a big day out. Sarah's going to take you for a little walk around. Really sorry about that. Played it all on her own. The audience is yelling out, but so focused in on that one. We'll see you next time right here on The Price is Right. Here's Andrew and Deal. Oh, no Deal. Bye.
Six cases, 150 contenders, $200,000. Who will play for all this cash? Lock six. Congratulations, Nathan Buller. Your battle with the bank begins now on Deal or No Deal. And now, please welcome your host, Andrew O'Keefe.
Hello. How do you do, ladies and gentlemen? Hello, Katie. All this week, we are giving you the chance to win a holiday for two to Vanuatu.
Oh, yeah. Beautiful island paradise. Stay tuned for how you can enter. Right now, let's play some Deal or No Deal.
Hey, Dave.
I missed you the first time round on the handshake. There we go.
Nathan Buller, everyone, from Rosebery, New South Wales. Home of the Rosebery Bowl. Nice to have you here.
Wonderful to be here.
I hear you've described yourself on your contestant form as a young David Attenborough.
Great inspiration. He's excellent. He's just a god to me.
Yes. You love your natural science and things, do you?
I love animals. I'm obsessed with
them. You just love
animals?
Any
critters, anything that moves, basically.
Is that right?
Big animal fan, yeah.
Do they have to be big animals or any kind of animal?
Any size.